Hi, I'm Jessica from Xpozer, and I do the photo optimizations for our customers.
With optimization, we enhance your photo for perfect wall print. In this video, we use Lightroom.
I'll show you what a photo optimization looks like by using this landscape photo. The first impression of this photo is that it's a beautiful landscape. What I do see is that the colors are very flat and the sky is lacking a lot of details because it's a bit overexposed.
Top tip, when printing a photo, it always shows up a little darker than what you see on your screen. First thing we do is look at the histogram to make sure your photo isn't too dark.
We're going to get the best out of this photo. First thing we'll do is have a look at the highlights. As you can see, the sky is very overexposed, but we tone the highlights down a bit, get back a little bit of details, and then if you lower the contrast slightly, there you go. Next thing we'll do is look at the vibrance of this picture. So here you'll see, if I turn it up a bit, you get a bit more of the color. Make it a bit warmer because it was taken at golden hour. And let's see. I need to bring back the shadows and blacks a bit. And the next thing we're going to look at is straightening the image. As you can see, the horizon is slightly skewed. Then the next thing we'll do is look at the spots. So if we zoom into the sky here a bit more, you can see two tiny spots over here, which when you print it on a large size will show up quite obviously. This will turn out to be a beautiful print. So right now we're going to export it and print it. We're going to have a look at the before and after Xpozer prints now. Wow, what a difference. You can really see the lighting here just pops, whereas you lose all the details in the sky on the original. I really would love to hang this in my home. Do you want your photo optimized? Click below, and we're looking forward to getting the best out of your photo.